I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Lucas Digne starts alongside Héctor Bellerín in the full
to take the lead. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Lala.
It's with Balak.
Roberto Firmino.
It's a very good interception.
Rashford. Roberto Firmino trying to find an opening, not panicking. Hazard.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
And shoots!
Can put them in front here.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Probing the pass.
In with a chance.
Good vision.
He's in. Up for grabs here. And he's saved it. And it's a corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Lucas! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring. They have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Rashford with the ball now.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Fabinho. On to Marcus Rashford. Can really get at the opposition here. Bayeri.
Good width in the attack here. Looking for a cross at the end of it.
Roberto Firmino. On to Fabinho.
Tackle goes in.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Marcus Rashford.
The space to get the cross in.
Not really away from the threat here. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Rashford.
That's a foul, free kick.
He's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Referee's given a corner.
Shots on here.
Chance for the cross.
Now Fernandinho.
Now Balak.
Rashford.
Challenges for the ball.
They can be quick on the break now.
It's a quick break.
It's opened up. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Decided to take a short corner this time.
Hazard this time goes for the cross.
And they get it away. Test of his control now. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Excellent vision. Sterling sprinting clear. Looking for Hazard.
Excellent challenge.
Sterling.
Good tackle. able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Now Fernandinho. Rashford. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Neatly intercepted. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Roberto Firmino taking on the defenders.
Roberto Firmino. That's cut out.
Rather sloppy there, Rashford. Rashford. Roberto Firmino. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Might just be an equaliser on the cards here.
Hit it well! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at
Well, this could bring them level, and it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
So, away we go at one all. Here's a chance to attack. Now, can he take them on?
Must take the lead here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Fabinho. Eden Hazard looking for a through ball.
Well, the play is broken down now. So here we are at half time.
Substitution for the visitors.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Lucas to be replaced by
in powerfully there. That's going to be a free kick. Change of plan, gone short. Now Balak, Felipe,
Rashford. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Now Eden Hazard with a cross.
And they get it away.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Rashford. Hazard. Shot on.
Cleared it well. Now they're pressing in at him. Felipe.
And shoots.
He's blocked that well.
Balak to put them in front. They've got him to score here.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Lala. Now Balak.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Probing the pass.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Now Marcus Rashford. Roberto Firmino.
It's with Balak.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's through. You really fancied him to score. But the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where...
But this could be the leveller. It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Now Fernandinho. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Roberto Firmino.
Hazard.
This is Firmino. Short passes, but keeping the ball. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Rashford.
Lovely ball. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye. Hazard. Rashford.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Lucadinha. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
That's a great interception.
Rashford. And now the break is on.
This could be a chance. He's in now. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Hazard. Now Marcus Rashford. Slipping it through.
Here's Bailey.
And he can clear it here. Fernandinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Rashford.
Guiding it through.
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Number 8, Raheem Sterling.
Eden Hazard.
They could. Felipe Anderson. And he's put it in for the goal. Patrick, goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Sterling. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Good vision here. Needs to stay cool now.
Rather sloppy there, Rashford.
Just the keeper to beat. Can he do it?
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That will be a corner.
Corner's taken. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Put the corner in the middle.
Balak! He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header. But really good agility from that keeper.
Sterling
with great vision here. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
The target, Hazard,
only partially away from danger.
Hazard. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Rashford. Fabinho.
Rashford with the ball now. Could pull one back here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Hazard.
Roberto from excellent vision. He's through here.
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. And here comes the corner.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Now Balak. Felipe Anderson.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Good place. Rashford. And there it is, the goal.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, they've gone further behind, and and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Rashford.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
And there is the final whistle.